In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, Amen. Father Gordon MacRae is not a homosexual. He is not a pervert. He's actually a very chaste and celibate person. I don't know what's wrong with this country. I don't know what's wrong with the jury, with the judge, and with the false witnesses. And more, why did the jury just go with it? Because, you know, you can kind of tell if someone's gay or not.